Good day, everybody. I'm the Rebounder. Today, I'm going to be talking about the Brooklyn Nets' Big 3 debut. And the stats look good, but as a team, they lost. So, yeah. But, you know, we're just going to do some commentary. Okay, the Nets' Big 3 finally had their debut, but the Cavaliers, day one. All the Cavaliers scored more than 10 points except for Isaac Okoro. Kevin Durant dropped 38. Kyrie dropped 37. James Harden dropped a triple double. Pretty insane, not gonna lie. All the Cavaliers dropped more than 10 points except for Isaac Okoro. Colin Sexton had actually a career high 42 points. Crazy game. But Kyrie played with James Harden, and James Harden had a triple double. That's pretty good if you ask me. The Cavs scored 147 points, and the Brooklyn Nets scored 135 points, which is pretty insane. A 12-point deficit, that's all. Not too much. So, this team could actually work. Actually, it could actually work, you know? Now, a lot of people are going to say, stats don't mean everything. But then again, just like I said before, it was only a 12-point deficit. Not too much, alright? Just 12 points. And don't forget that Brooklyn also lost because Colin Sexton went off in this game, alright? He was crazy. Granted, this was only one game, but this was a very important game. So what do you think about this? I want to know in the comment section down below. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please consider liking the video and subscribing to my channel because it helps a ton. And as always, have a good day. Everybody.